I wish I were as sure about my future as you seem to be. I really don't know what I want to do after I graduate.
Well, have you talked with a counselor over at the Office of Career Development?
No, I talked to my academic advisor, though.
That's good. But it is really better to see someone who specializes in helping people make career decisions. You see, an academic advisor is there to help you work out your academic program. You know, figure out what your major is going to be and which courses to take and all that. But a career counselor has a lot of experience and resources to help you decide what you want to do in the work world.
Did you see a career counselor?
I sure did. Last semester, I was, I didn't even know what I would be good at for a career, I mean. So I made an appointment at the Office of Career Development, and I talked with a counselor.
Do you remember who it was?
Sure. It was Ruth Jackson.
Oh, but since I'm interested in careers for math majors, probably I should see someone else.
Not really. Any of the counselors can help you. Look. First, I took some aptitude tests and something called, I think it was called a career inventory. Anyway, I took several tests and then the counselor gave me some ideas about different careers. I even went to some group sessions with some other students for a few weeks. Mrs. Jackson was the group leader, so that's how I met her, and then I just sort of naturally started making my appointments with her when I needed some advice.
It sounds like it took a lot of time. I'm so busy already.
Well, it did take time. Probably 3 hours for the tests, and I think I went to maybe 4 group sessions. Then I saw Ruth a couple of times. I guess about 9 or 10 hours probably. But it was worth it.
So, is that why you decided to go into library science? Because of the tests and everything?
In part. But, mostly it was because of the internship. You see, I also got my internship through the Office of Career Development. And when I was working as an intern in the public library, it all sort of came together for me. I really liked what I was doing. And I realized that I didn't want the internship to end.
And you get paid for working there in the library too, don't you?
I get paid, and I get credit toward my degree. But even better, I have a job offer from the library where I'm doing my internship.
Wow! Are you going to take it?
I think so. I have to let them know next week. If I do take the job, I'll have to go to graduate school to get a degree in library science. But I can't do that part-time, while I'm working. And I have thought about graduate school anyway. So, I'm leaning toward taking the job.
That's great, and I'm glad for you. So, I guess I better make an appointment with Ruth Jackson. Maybe she can find me an internship.
Maybe.